Introducing, weighing 155 pounds, from Los Angeles, California, the founder of SBW, the new blonde, Jonathon Quick.
Now, I got Pyromaniac to agree to that match against me. One last match for that heavyweight title. In the South Bend Street Fight. For those of you who do not know what it is, I had the match here. We can go back there, the old place where we used to wrestle. Go down there. Yeah, you guys see how far that is. We can go anywhere we want. Now, this is my last match for the World Heavyweight title. I'm going to win this title back. Same title I lost a couple years ago. The White Lightning who left the company. So I deserve my title back. Now, we are going to have Pyromaniac and I sign the contract. So, Pyro, come on out here. Sign this contract. Brought back up.
Yeah.
For what? Afraid I'm gonna beat you up?
No, just keeping it, you know, good. Not bad. If somebody wants to turn to the bad side.
Well, the champ, go ahead and sign him first. Stand there. Little bandana. Contract aside, I am going to win that title back.
Let's see.
See, I am the founder of this company. See, being an owner of something, get money. And a lot of things you can get with money. The greatest places to eat, the best people around. Movie contracts, nice cars, you get the girls, best of all, you can buy people. Best thing of all. Go ahead. Get him back up. Pick him up now. Here's your champ. Once again, I'm holding the title.